Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 6th of June 2019 is Do not grieve over the past. But before we start with the Daily Prophetic Word, I would like to remind you that we are today on the 6th of June. And today we start the 7 days of being without sin, the 7 days of being with the Lord, 7 days that we dedicate our lives completely to the Lord. 7 days of purity. Please follow me on this, because on the 13th of June we will see the dead rising, and soon after the escape of the bride. And I wish that all of you will be part of the escape of the bride. Thank you for following me. And now to the Daily Prophetic Word. The Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 6th of June 2019. Do not grieve over the past. I see you grieving over the past and lost opportunities, but you do not see the open door standing in front of you. I invite you to walk through it onto the narrow path, my path that will lead you into a glorious future in which you will be with me forever and ever. Do not grieve over the past. Do not grieve, because soon you will see the places that I have prepared for you in my Father's house. I will stop your tears and I will restore everything to you tenfold. Let the past go and look ahead onto the narrow path on which you will meet me in power and glory. How long will you grieve over Saul when David is standing at the door? Do not grieve over the past. All you have ever known was Saul and grief. But when you will see David, you will see the power of my Father. He might not be what you were expecting, but he will do all my biddings. How long will you grieve? This was a Daily Prophetic Word given by the Holy Spirit for Thursday, the 6th of June 2019. Thank you that you are here with me and that you follow the Daily Prophetic Words. And I will see you again tomorrow. May God bless you and your family abundantly. I wish you a great day and a great week in purity. This is Michael. Maranatha.